I have some really peculiar thoughts too. I once told my sister that the human body is too big for a toilet. I mean, the toilet hole, so you don't have to worry about getting flushed down the toilet by a bully.